concern is that this is symptomatic of a bigger problem in Nova Scotia with respect to promotion, regulation, and enforcement of the extractive industries, especially mining.